And now welcome the downtown design team. Yes, Bob the Builders.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the downtown design team presentation. My two wonderful assistants are handing out brochures to you people right now. This will be informative on our project and our presentation. You may follow along through, like on an airplane if you'd like, through safety precautions. But I'm not going to tell you to fasten your seatbelts.
Okay. Introductions. I am Matthew Lang, committee chair, and we will begin with the rest of the group. Who's in there?
My name is Jessica, and I'm part of the public relations center. I am Kayla, and I'm the public relations assistant.
I'm Luke Martin, design director.
I'm Luke Mahalo, and I'm the design assistant. I'm Melissa Newell, and I'm the secretary.
Okay. Why do we want business in Springville? You might wonder. Well, we got to face it. Springville is not the bustling city it used to be, but we can bring it back with a few businesses. Now, Springville has already got a few small businesses around town, but why not expand if we have room to? So, with more businesses in our town, we will get many benefits with it, including more tax revenue to help increase Springville's aura. And we thought to ourselves, where could we put these new businesses? Well, me and Jenna thought. First Avenue, Casey's. Since it already has a kitchen inside, make it a restaurant. You can also be a dental store or a grocery store. Sewer and water systems, but after you do that, the lot is big enough that you can put in anything that you want.
$504,504, and mine will go into buying property for the long-term.
Springville by everything?